They're just delaying the inevitable.
What would you know?
What is it that moves history? Is it trust? Loyalty? No, it is power. Power draws people and they build empires. Right now, it is Ieyasu who wields that power. The Toyotomi are sparks that threaten the peace. The wisest course of action would be to stamp them out. Indeed, it is their destiny to be extinguished.
You shut your mouth! Have you no heart at all?
And what good would that do? It is human pride and loyalty that ruin houses and destroy the peace. You and Mitsunari are a fine example. Had you two not gone your separate ways, the Toyotomi would have been unbreakable.
You say what you like. That is still my house. I will give my life to see that it is rebuilt.
While Kiyomasa and his allies fought successfully at Ishigaki, Ieyasu's main forces had engaged and defeated Mitsunari, slaying Kiyomasa's former ally in battle. Now unopposed, Ieyasu declared himself shogun and established a new government. He sought to eliminate the last vestiges of Hideyoshi's rule. Alarmed by this turn of events, Kiyomasa stepped in to broker a pact. But negotiations between Ieyasu and the remnants of the Toyotomi clan soon deteriorated. Ieyasu, determined to crush all potential threats to his authority, finally led his army on an assault of the last Toyotomi refuge of Osaka Castle. Kiyomasa stood with the Toyotomi against the onslaught, ready to sacrifice his life out of loyalty to his former lord.
My lord, are you watching? I will not let your legacy be destroyed. Chapter 5, The Osaka Campaign. No matter what it takes, we will survive.
All right, Kiyomasa! We're almost home again!
Look out!
That was close!
That was close!
Fool, how many times do I have to tell you?
What do you think you're doing? Oh. Keep your eyes on the road! I can't abide
it. Hey, what did you call me?
Here to repair Osaka Castle?
Huh.
It may take some time before it is restored. That castle took a great deal of damage.
We will fix it, as often as it takes. They can destroy it, knock it to the ground. We will fix it. Because this is the only home we have.
This is why you girls have never been able to find a man!
How rude!
Don't let me in with her!
It seems to me your home will certainly be full of life.
Anyway, you're a fine one to talk.
Yeah, with that ugly thing you
call
it!
Shut you!
Look out!
Wait for me, Kiyomasa!
Looks like I'll have to get used to living with fools again.